Total movies of Allu Arjun. A blockbuster actor has 5 blockbuster movies which are Hindi dubbed. I'm going to see you how many are they. They are total 5. Okay, so carry on with first. So the first movie is Weathered One. In Weathered One, Kajol Agrawal, Allu Arjun, Ram Charan and the Shruti Hassan was there. The movie has been dubbed in 2012 and the movie was very good. 85% of likes are there. Second, Son of Satyamurthy. The movie has been released on 2014 in Hindi dub. In the movie, Allu Arjun and Samantha Akinini has been worked. Both has done the very great of that. 85% has been also liked to that. Third, TJ. The movie has been done by Pooja Hegde and Allu Arjun. The movie has been dubbed in 2019 and the movie has been rated with 95% of likes and the movie is also very good. Fourth, Main Hoon Lucky the Racer. Main Hoon Lucky the Racer has the brilliant movie of the Shruti Hassan and Allu Arjun. The movie has been dubbed in 2016 and the movie is rated with 95%. The movie is very nice and good looking. Fifth, the movie name is Sarai 2. Movie has been dubbed in 2016 and the movie is done by Allu Arjun and Preet Singh. The movie has been created very nicely and properly. Let's tell me how was it. Thank you.